नमस्कार, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। सबसे पहले आप सबको ईद मुबारक। तो आज हम बात करने वाले हैं हमारी आज पान शान भाईजान की मूवी भारत के बारे में। तो हर साल की तरह इस साल भी सलमान खान अपनी ईदी लेके आ चुके हैं इन द फॉर्म ऑफ भारत मूवी, एंड ही इज जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर यू गाइस टू रश टू द थिएटर।
जितने सफेद बाल मेरे सर और दाढ़ी में हैं, उससे कहीं ज्यादा रंगीन मेरी जिंदगी रही है।
A Bollywood remake of South Korean drama Ode to My Father, Bharat focuses on the personal and professional choices of its righteous hero, set against the social backdrop of its time. Separated from his father and sister during the Indo-Pak partition of 1947, Bharat takes up the decision to dedicate his entire life in keeping the promise he'd made to his missing father. So, in the process, he takes up the responsibility of his entire family as the eldest son in a hope that they would get to reunite one day. Sun 1947 se 2010 tak, the narrative travels through a period of 6 decades as we see Bharat jumping from one risky job to another in order to make ends meet. In the course of events, he falls in love with a fierce Kumud, who is Katrina Kaif, enough to make the first move not waiting for the man. I love you. Shaadi ki umra ho gayi hai meri. Tumse shaadi karna chahti hu, she says without batting an eye. She proposes marriage without fearing rejection. I do and say what I think is right. Therefore, we can surely call it that this is Katrina Kaif's best acting so far. Her chemistry with Salman Khan is natural as obvious. Also, this is the first time that Katrina plays the role of a confident woman who is self-assured without being cocky. Thanks to Abbas Ali for fetching our favorite Sunil Grover to play the character of Vilayati, Bharat's best friend and confidant. Our best friends are our soulmates, constant companions, and it reflects here beautifully. Grover does justice to his well-written role and deserves much more significant parts. Sonali Kulkarni and Jackie Shroff are terrific as always. Ali, on the contrary, plays a balancing act. He infuses the necessary emotion with the ample funny Salman elements which will make his fans go whistle blown. While he manages to keep you hooked despite his complex source material and misplaced songs, Bharat has too many things happening at once in too many time loops. This eventually makes the movie an exhausting ride despite the entertainment, humor and nobility it propagates. The intention to inspire is kind of way too much in the movie, and this evident factor makes it a dominating one on the audience. A little subtlety and crisp editing would have surely done wonders. Bharat is undoubtedly a well-intentioned, entertaining, and the one who doesn't give in to the lurings of the commercial potboilers.
Desh logon se banta hai, aur logon ki pehchan unke parivar se hoti hai. Tujh mein pura desh hai, Bharat.
Well, bhai ki movie ko kaun miss karna chahega, and more so when it's Eid. Salman Khan has come up with a beautiful Eidi for all his fans, and he doesn't really want you to miss it. Signing off, this is Rishita from LopScoop. Eid Mubarak, Shab-e-Khair.